So, we're playing Bloodborne, huh? Fucking, I've played this game a little bit. I never beat it. I don't know how far I was in the game at all. But we'll see how it goes. I remember beating. Oh. You watch it on YouTube to see where we made it before, but yeah, I'm gonna be really rusty, 'cause it's been over a year since I played this game. Started a
Oh, yeah.
new game. Oh, there it goes. So,
Well, you've come to the right place.
apparently, right?
Yharnam is the home of blood ministration.
I'll
You
just let
need
him
only
talk.
unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin?
Oh.
Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
Yeah? You need some context. Oh shit. I'm so funny. God damn it. So stupid. Okay, so what the fuck? What the fuck am I gonna do? Oh, look, the hardest part of the game, naming your character. Let's see. Dude, I don't fucking know. I'm 90s emo kid. Okay, we have a theme to work with here. We have a theme to work with. Okay, young, obviously. Okay, ordinary. Oh God. Okay, this is where the 90s emo kidness begins. All right. Ordinary happy upbringing. So that's how a lot of 90s emo kids were actually brought up, even though they act like they weren't. Lone survivor of Lost Hamlet. High life essence and vigor. Okay. Suffered misfortune in youth. Highly resistant as a result. Oh, endurance skill. Okay. All right, terribly violent past, rash but stronger for it. Okay, I see what you mean. Okay, I can hit hard. Born specialist, fit for, okay, advanced in war, a soldier now, faced terrible hardships. But now confident in your purpose. Yeah. You are nothing. Talentless. You shouldn't have been born. No. Oh, fuck. That kind of fits the theme we're going with here. I don't want to, though. The game's already hard. Now I'm a pussy. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I refuse. I'm gonna do a terribly violent past. Alright, how about that? How about that? That's 90s emo kid. He had a terribly violent past. Parents. Oh God, this is gonna get fun. Gotta make sure this whole entire stream isn't just me making this character. Hey, what's up, my dude? It's been a while. It's just me, just Steven, no Chris, and our camera's broken. Changing gender? No, change of gender. So we're building a 90s emo kid is what we're doing, right? So voice, build, slim. Yeah. He's a 90s emo kid, so he has to be very slim. There we go. There we go. There. I mean, I was a 90s emo kid, and I was actually fairly stocky, but. I'm gonna go with the typical instead of what I was. Head. Oh no, I'm not gonna fuck with that. I'll just make him look like a freak if I do that. I'm not fucking with that. Oh, is it? Can he possibly be paler than this? Oh! There we go! 90s, okay! fuck. Face details. Face preset. Oh god, this will change the skin color. Oh fuck, I don't wanna fuck with that. Similar? I mean, none of these are making him look more like a 90s emo kid. I think I just gotta fuck. I'm just gonna fuck with his hair and shit. There we go. skin color. Oh, makeup. Oh, good, good, good. Okay, okay, okay. Let's find it. Oh, no, dude. Oh, no. Eyeliner. Oh, yo. We're a 90s emo kid. Come on, let's do this. Shit, can I make it go faster? I can't. Can I? Fuck. Is that like a R? Oh, there we go. R1. Bam! We're a 90s. Fuck. Eyelid color? What? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, looks so horrible. Oh no. Eye socket brightness. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck with that. That's Oh no. Isaac came and said hi and then left. Damn. Tone around eye. Yes, there we go. Is that emo kid enough? I mean, it doesn't look like how I thought it would. Oh my, it just looks like he got the shit kicked out of him. Can I turn the rest of this shit off? God damn it. Yeah, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Dark. Oh my god. Can I just make it all dark? Let's make it all dark and then red. Yeah, he still just looks like he got the shit kicked out. God damn it. It just looks like he's bruised. I want to make it look like he's wearing makeup, but I don't know how to makeup. How does makeup... No. Oh my god, dude. Can I just press back and it'll set it back to what it was? Nope, fuck. Shit, dude. This is not good. Okay, wait. Can this... Now it kind of looks like he's just wearing eyeshadow, right? Right? That's what I'm going for. Fuck it, dude. Lipstick. Oh, yes. Oh, dude, you kidding me? Dark. Bro, we're going dark. Oh, yes. Oh. Slay. Fucking slay. Oh. Okay, I need to... Can I do a black? Can I do a black color for this? How does it make black? Damn it. Skin base color, okay. Eye area. Screw it, dude. Okay, we're emo, so we can't actually grow facial hair, okay? But our normal hair can be fabulous. Alright, let's... Oh, God, did we stumble across it immediately? Oh, wait, No, it's not. It's not nearly enough in our eyes. How can we cover our eyes as much as possible? Okay, that one? Okay. There we go. 90s emo kid, we're coming. Oh my god, dude. Oh shit, I just realized I never even shared this on Facebook, did I? I might as well do that right now. While it's still at the super exciting part of the stream, you know what I'm saying? Write it. Shit. Ow. Fuck. Edit post. There we go. Don't worry, this will only take a little while. All these viewers, you know, gotta Just calm down. Fuck. Oh wait, not Seth. Seth doesn't care. Devin. Maybe these people will care. Fuck it, right? Bam, save it. Now you're tagged. There you go. Good fucks. Browse. That's fine already. I don't care. Oh, fuck. Eyelashes. Oh, yes. There we go. Bam! Pupils. Let's see. Shit, if only we were making, like, a kid from Syracuse, then it'd be like we'd give him a teardrop tattoo. Oh, glasses! Oh, he's a fucking nerd, too! Oh, he's a fucking nerd. Bam! Look at that shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, okay. There we go. Yes. Oh, dude, they gotta... Oh, fuck it. Did I fuck with his eyes? Oh, yeah, pupils. I mean, should we bother? I guess he's wearing contacts, right? Okay, he's wearing red contacts for sure. Shit. Oh, there we go. That's right, R1. There you go. He's wearing red. Oh, wait. Purple contacts? Oh, God, dude. It's even more emo now. Oh, no. Okay, here we go. Your 90s emo kid. Shit, I didn't... Oh, fuck. Color. Bam. Bam. Let's see how the red... Just the normal red looks first. Is red or purple more emo? Which... I mean, obviously black is the most, but... Fuck it, we'll go with this. I don't care. Just do it. Obviously, no tattoos. Nah. He doesn't need that. Default? Okay, so I just press circle, right? Yup. Okay, and finish. Alright, everything's filled out. I don't have anything blank. Nope. Okay, good. Very nice. Fuck, dude. 90s emo kid. So, I was a 90s emo kid. I don't know if I'd say I was ashamed. I know I was young. Alright, sure, dude. Yeah. Okay. Your lips don't move very much when you talk. Okay. Alright. So yeah, I had hair semi-similar to the hair that you could see on this character here. I never wore contacts. I had a friend that did though. Still does actually. Hey, what's up, dog guy? Who's your doggy? Who's your good boy? Oh, who's your good boy? Anyways, I basically just I wore the black. No, I didn't cut myself, which most emo kids didn't. But whatever. It was mostly just I thought it was cool. I thought emo chicks were hot, so I was like, oh, I should grow out my hair and stuff, basically is what happened. And what's up, little fella? Oh no. No, they're gonna touch me. Man, there's a lot of them, huh? Backfire beast. Apparently. Hey, what's up, ghost people? Oh, they're here to, like, teach me how to play the game, right? They're like, hey, we... Oh, what? Oh, never mind. Alright, yep, circle is how you roll. Oh. Seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. Alright, we're just gonna do X. Oh well. Try. Okay, that's how you hit. And this is the hard one, right? Yeah. This is the hard one. And this is the normal hit. Okay. Oh, I punched again. Is this how you, like, pull out your weapon? Right? Or something, maybe? So you hit with that hand. He's pulling out something. So that's how you pull out your gun, I think. Then L2 would be how you shoot it. Yeah, okay. I'm getting it. I'm remembering. Then lock on is, like, I think you click the right stick to lock on. That feels right. What? Oh, I tried to press triangle to open it. Been playing a lot of Ark. So in that game, I press triangle open doors. All right, let's go fucking die. Wait, how do I run again? Oh, that's right. It's hold down circle. Yeah. Okay. Good. All right, come kill me, you little fuck. Gotta get some, hang on these controls real quick. Nope, I won't. Well, you know, that's expected though. Yeah, I know. I mean, you have to die there. I mean, you don't have to die there, but you do have to die, obviously. Get your weapons. I wonder, is there a way to not die? Oh, well, it's faster just to die. So, go and, quote, try to fight him, even though you're really not, you know. You can kill him eventually. It's been done. It's just that it's pointless. Oh, fuck. This game still looks good. You know, it's a little old. It still looks pretty good. Hello. I need to get them, those things from the bosses for you. Right? Oh, no, I know a way to level up before that, though. I gotta go down to the sewage-type areas. Yeah. Oh, weapon. Okay, easy pick. Right here. This, no! Bam! Saw cleaver. Give me that. Hell yeah. Firearm. I do like the blunderbuss. I use the pistol a lot. I've always wondered if the blunderbuss was better. Let's see. One does more attack, but one has more durability? I'm guessing the real difference is that this one's good for up close, this one is for longer away. This one does less damage, but it hits with more bullets? But also, the damage isn't really why you have a weapon, though, I guess, so. I mean, you know what? Fuck it. I'll go with this. I can just literally buy the pistol if I want it later. Oops. Just trying to interact with stuff with triangle or square. I'm missing something, aren't I? Isn't there one more thing I gotta get? What the hell do you guys want? Oh, that's right. That's right. Yeah, you can use that shit to, like, teleport and stuff. How do I use my weapons? Oh, there we go. Arms, okay. Bam. There we go. Yes. There we fucking go. Then L2. Good. Okay. Let's do this. Open door. The hell? Oh, I just gotta go here. Okay. Got my weapons now, though. Give me my, like, 100 souls back, you fuck. fire paper. That's how you, like, get fire on your weapons, I believe. I don't think I'm wrong, but... You know how dangerous it is to claim you know something when you're not 100% sure on the internet. You fucking... People, don't forgive for those types of discretions. I win, bitch. Give me your blood vials. Fuck. How do I use those again? I think it's triangle. I don't even want to accent. Fuck. Here, let me just. Oh, what the hell? What's this? Yeah. Oh, there you go. More blood vials. Alright. Triangle, right? Yes. Okay. Okay. Then square is how I, like, stab myself to get more. Okay. I don't remember what square does then. There you go. Out we go. I wonder which people prefer. If they preferred the blood vials in this, or the flasks in Dark Souls. It's closed. It's over there. Let's go over here. Boom. I already got some blood on me, huh? Dude, you get fucking filthy in this game. Alright. Okay. Tank you. Okay. Better get, like, the hunter's clothes and fight and kill that one guy that'll give me some of those eyeball things. Insight? I think it's called insight. Hey, what's up, my dude? Yay. Hey, what's up, dude? Okay. So. Fuck, dude. This game is... Oh, the hell? I thought I got that from him. Oh, no, I got something from that guy. That's right. Where that goes. Can I open this yet? I think I gotta open this from the other side, right? Yep. Alright, let's go. This game, it's good. It's, Alright, calm down. What was that, anyways? Hello, spawn point. Yep. Let's see. Is that the blood-starved beast? Is that what it makes that noise? I know, like, there's, like, at some point something roars, and it's the blood-starved beast. Calm down. Oh, well, you're dead. Yep, this area. Dude, the amount of times I fucking died down there the first time I played this fucking game, like, it took me, like, 40 minutes. To get past that. Like, it took such a ridiculously long time. And it's just... I remember just blowing past it later in the game. Oop. I have the high ground! Aha! Now you're fucked. Today. He throws stuff, doesn't he? I feel like he's gonna throw something at me. Oh well. They might not have that. I'll have those this early in the game. Probably still like easy peasy stuff. I'm not gonna fight you over there. Not yet. I'll level up a little bit and I'll be back for you. Oops. Tried to interact with something with triangle again. God damn it. Alright, the amount of times I'll do that is gonna be infuriating eventually. Waste all my fucking blood vials, dude. Okay. Oh another thing I remember about this game, when there's a red lantern by somebody's house, that means you can interact with the person in the house, like you can talk to them. I remember that. Oh! Speaking of. Apparently. Alright, bro. Well, that's not very nice. Knock, knock again. Oh. Yeah. That's right, I can put items in there. How do I use those? Oh, that's probably what square is. Square is probably use the item that you're holding. Like the non-blood vial item. Hey, come on. Calm down. Right? Jesus. Come at me, one at a time, one at a time, folks. Come on. Come on now, hey there. Try to hit the man with the hatchet? Is it a saw? I don't know. Alright, oops. God damn it. Stop pressing triangle! You're not wrong. At least you're not stupid, at least. I mean, not that I would kill you, obviously. I mean, totally. I definitely wouldn't use you for your blood echoes. Hey, what's up, buddy? I remember you. Haha. I remember. Haha. Remember that thing about me spending 40 fucking minutes in this area? This will probably be the area I remember the best. Honestly, is this fucking... I remember. At the last minute, I remember there's a guy in there. At the last fucking second. Ooh, fuck. That's still scary, though. What's this note? Reeks of ambush. You're a little close, aren't you? Aren't you a little close for Reeks, friend? That's Reeks of ambush? Like, put it, like, right here, dude. I mean, but I'll be like, yeah. Just because at least he's not being a prick where it's like, oh yeah, jump off this cliff for a secret. Ha ha, you died. Get good. People are coming after me. I'm not a vile beast. And look at you guys. I'm not flea ridden. These guys are mean. There we go. Yes, yes, good. This early area is a really good way to get blood vials. Oh, yeah, the big guy's over there hitting the door. I'll fucking fight him. I'm gonna go fight these guys that are walking this direction just so I don't have to, have them sneak up behind me while I'm fighting somebody else later. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh. Damn. These things heal for nothing in the beginning. You don't upgrade those, right? Oh, no, that's right. They just heal a percentage of your health, right? Unless I'm mistaken. I think that's right, though. They heal you more the more health you have. Oh, there is the guys with the... Oh, pfft, that guy killed himself. Whoa. Hey there. Whoop. Can you please walk a little bit faster, man? Please. Alright. Wait for this guy to shoot once more. Alright, he's no longer paying attention to me. Alright, these guys do not have the best hearing. Boop! Fuck. Shooting at me. There's a dog over here, isn't there? Yes. This thing killed me before. That's why I remember it. Oh, cool thing. Whoop. Yeah. Calm down, buddy. Oh, God, there's more. Oh. Ah, oh, damn it. I don't remember how to do it. Do I just hit him when I stun him? Alright. Oh, Jesus. I thought it would take him a second to attack. Here. Well. Well. Fuck you, asshole. God damn it. Oh god, I'm so rusty, man. Alright, then let's do this. Oh shit! I thought that if I just walked to the left, it would be fast enough. Damn it, dude. This guy's gonna kill me. What? Oh, I did one of the things. I did one of the emotes. Oh, hey, that's one of the things to upgrade weapons. By the way, I'll probably be running with this weapon a lot of this game, just because I just love this weapon. How do I make it longer again? L2? Alright, L2. I meant to say L1, but I meant to say L1, but saying L2 made me press L2. God damn it. How many things will I waste this stream? God damn it. Right on cue, dude. Right on cue as soon as I said it. At least I was missing a little bit of health that time. Oh hey, look. Fuck! So, yeah. Oh, you don't sound very sorry for me. Oh. Stop cheering. Well, here we go. Wait. I remember something about these guys. If you sneak up on something and hit it with like a fully charged lunge attack thing, then you can get a visceral attack. Oh, never mind. Okay. Circle is dodge, Steven. Remember that. Okay. I jumped right into it. I fucking jumped right into it, dude. Okay. Dude, that guy also, that the funny thing, the first time I beat all those guys and got through after dying over and over again, that guy killed me immediately. So it's probably the only thing in this game I never died to. Well, you know, out of things that I have seen. Okay. Throw oil at people and then you can set them on fire. I remember that. Okay. There's some more of these very soon. Oh, there's that item over there. Cool. Oh, more upgrade stuff. I remember there being some guys that shoot in dogs over here, so that's gonna be annoying. Oh, shortcut. Oh, it's on the... a shortcut to somewhere else, by the way. Where's it top with the music? This game is creepy as fuck! Come on, dogs. I want the dogs to come after me, goddammit. Where's that other guy that shoots? There's one right there. No, there's a second one. Oh! He's got them keen eyes, man. Saw me coming from 20 feet away. Oh, well, he hit the fucking fence last time. God damn. That's one down. The dogs, man. Them dogs will fuck you up if you're already fighting people, man. Fuck! Jumped right back into it. Bam. this is not another guy shooting. Oi, stop it. Okay. See, my health and stuff is just too low for me to be cocky and try to remember how to do visceral attacks and stuff. Okay. This I remember. Okay. There's two dogs over on the right. Hopefully you don't see me. Okay. Don't want to fuck with them yet. I can kill them, but I want to save my shit for fighting those guys that swing, like, those, like, poles and shit really fast. Just want to be safe, you know. Don't want to do it all over again. I want to be able to gain the ability to level up, and then I'll fight them. Do that by going down here. There's somebody here, right? Right. Time to find some boxes. Oh, there's not? Oh, fuck, cool. Aha! So many hidden items all over the place, dude. What is hanging up there anyways? They burned something. Is it just one of the dogs? Yeah, I think it's one of those dogs. Oh, hey, pebbles. Use those to aggro people. But it's a little late for that. Oh, maybe it's not. Who knows? Here, let's look. Right here. These are the quick. Oh, what the hell? Oh, there's one of those. There is one of those guys that swing the poles really fast. Okay. Pebble. Bam. And cocktail. For when I fight the dogs, because they're weak to fire, I believe. And how do I. Okay, you switch between them. What? Oh, that's how you put your shit away. Oh, okay. And square is how I'll throw it later. Oh, fuck, dude. I don't want to get trapped in the corner with him. Oh, God, I'm already scared, dude. I hate these guys, because all they fucking walk around breathing like that. Just. Oh, shit, there's one over here. I almost went and fought that one. Oh, there's another one. Oh, shit. There you go. There you go. Come at me. Game, please. Okay. Here, come fight me. He sees me. Really, really good. Yeah, see your dead friend? Ah, oh, fuck you! There he goes. Oh. Oh, shit. This is totally fair, okay? I don't know what you're talking about. It's a fair fight right here. This is an honorable, fair fight. I don't even need to do this. I don't know why I'm bothering. I'm gonna get fucking cocky and die now. Okay. Blood vials, okay. Let's fight this guy. What the hell? Oh, there he is. I just don't want to fall down there, dude. I know there's not that much of a threat, but I just don't like the rats. Well, I could drop down on him and kill him, but. I don't want to miss, take fall damage, and then him hit me and me die from just being cocky. That'd be funny, dude. Okay, I'll just drop down there and take him. I'll go over here and aggro him one at a time. After I drop down, I'll drop down and get this first. Well, whoa, fuck! Damn it! Scared the. What the fuck? Hit him! Right, there he is. That's the one, right? Shit, no, that's not the guy. Fuck, wrong button. Oh well. I need to think about the buttons that I'm pressing before I'm pressing them when I'm not in combat. There we go, Hunter. Bam. It's so much better armor. And it, you know, just fucking looks dope. Wait, that's funny. Is the guy that dropped down the one that gives me it? I forget who in this direction gives me the fucking thing that I need. Was it you? No. Weird. Oh, look at that. Nope. God damn it, the game's not locking on to them. There we go. Oh, shit. My phone distracted me. I'm getting all... Why don't... Jesus, I've got like 12 emails in like 30 seconds, dude. Too much fucking porn, man. What do you give me? Oh, thanks. Oh, that's right. There's a body that gives me the thing to level up, right? I don't have to fight the boss on the bridge there. I mean, you don't have to fight him regardless, but I'm gonna, because, you know, fuck that guy, I guess. I'm gonna go down here. Here we go. All right, I did a really good job dropping down last time. Let's fuck. Okay, good. I don't even know what I landed on there. There we go. Fuck these guys, by the way. What? Oops, wrong button. Oh, you're still alive? Oh, you didn't even get hit. Damn, man. These guys take a lot of fucking hits. Reeks of hidden path. Sure, dude. Oh my goodness, look at this hidden path. What's this guy? Reeks of treasure? Wait, what? Is there really a thing? Appraisals. Well, I don't care. I don't need it. I don't need your treasure. Oh, look, somebody died. Whoop. Damn, they attack. Fucking before I can do it. Tim Miller. Nope, we ain't leaving this. There's my little hole. What the hell? Oh. Thought the body was gonna be there. Hey, what's up? You gonna drop down or what? There you go. That's the last one of those. Oh, and then here I can, let's see. Circle, right? Yeah, okay. The fastest circle. Let's make sure I'm checking out every area first. Oh! The body's like over here. This is it, this is where I get the thing. Yes! Madman's knowledge. Oh, what the hell? Oh, and then I use it. Okay. Use. Boom! Now I can level up. There we go. Oh, one of those guys. Blocking the door. Okay, maybe can... Maybe we can sneak up on a little buddy here. Yep. Fuck you, bitch. Bum 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 bum. Open gate, open, yes. What shortcut I can use if I want to? Jesus. Oh, there's a, there it is. This poor little girl. Yeah, I'll... I'll find your mom and pa for you. Don't you worry. Oh God. Oh my God, dude. What the hell? Yeah. Yeah, you know, I'm just trying to get to know you. You know, we can be buddies and stuff. I don't remember. Can you, like, fucking find people and save them in this game? Oh, yeah, there's a... It's like that, church, right? Like, there's a... area over there. And somebody killed somebody there. I can't remember. In my personal playthrough, somebody killed, like, a whore, I think? I think there's a woman who's a prostitute. What the hell? Isn't that? No, that's not red enough. Yeah, no, that's... Do you want to go down there first? Oh, we can come back up. Oh, god damn. I didn't look. Okay. Oops. Hold on. Here, let me go ahead. Oh, bitch. Alright then. Asshole. Oh, he's still alive. Thought he was dead. Oh, I should hit it one more time. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Pale. Calm down, okay? Okay. That is something I do not want to fuck with over there. Just go ahead and, find this. I don't know where this leads. Okay, I'm getting a little ahead of myself now. Whoop! I know where that leads. Leads to the quote-unquote first boss of the game. You don't have to fight the guy in the bridge. There's a boss in the bridge, by the way. And, no, you can just, ignore that boss. But I don't wanna. What was that sound? Find some rats or no, just nothing here. Okay. Oh, there's people up there. Okay. Well, game, you fucked me. Well, I'm not climbing up there now. Sure, there's some shit that I want. Oh, wait, what the hell? They're trying to shoot me, you asshole. Is the motherfucker still sitting here waiting for me? Well, kinda. Oh god, this is another place. Okay. Oh god, I'm really low. No, don't hit me. I wasn't looking at my health. Fuck. I'm choking. God damn it. All right, well, it should be fuck! Why is that a thing though? Damn it! He's gonna have my fucking souls, dude. God damn it. Yeah, what's up, bitch? I don't have anything, so bye. Okay. I can get there pretty fast with that shortcut, though. Okay. I'm just gonna run past everything. Okay. God damn it, dude. That sucks. I should have just left. As soon as I got it, I should have left and leveled up. It's my fault. God damn it. Okay. Let's fight this guy real quick just because he's here. Takes one hit. Boom. Okay. Okay. I What's up, guys? Hey, what's up, friends? Hey, you know that last time I was just playing? I was just, I was just messing around, you know? I didn't really mean to kill you. It was just, just a prank. Right? What's up, guy? Ignore me. There we go. Yes, okay, I'm in this area now. Oh, good, I don't even have to fight the guy. Oh, shit. Well, that's fucking lucky. Okay, let's leave. Wow, I can't believe 4,700 is how much left. What's that? It's literally nothing. But it's a lot in early game. That's probably enough to level me up at least twice. Which does in fact make a difference. Okay. Oh. Boom. Okay. I'll see you, my dude. I'm gonna go and turn in these fucking blood vials. Fuck this. I'm leaving. Oh. Just seeing that poor little girl's fucking house, dude. Yep, mommy and daddy won't recognize her without that music box. That's, Oof. Jesus, man. This game. What's up, gun shooty guy? Well, fuck. Oh, shit. I'm guessing it's gonna be a little bit harder to get past in this direction, huh? You mess with the doggo, you just kill him. Hey guys, yeah, I know, just, ignore me. Hey, what's up, friends? Well, good thing, whoop! Little bit of frame droppage there, but, you know. We're good. Wrong way? No, right way. Okay. Bam. Not used to going the opposite direction. Yes. Let us return to Hunter's Dream. Oh, fuck, dude. Okay, hour in. We're about to level up. Oh, stretch it out. Stretch it out. It's, Hello. You are tall. Don't tell me what to do. Alright, that sounds good. Yeah. Alright, a little creepy. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so where does it say experience and all that? Alright, required 800. Oh. Damn. Damn. Yeah, that's good. Damn. Yes. Very good. Talk. Oh. Oh, I know. Yeah. I was reading it. What do you want? Oh, thanks, I guess. Are you the guy that does the thing to him in the beginning? No, okay. Sure, this guy totally kills you. People do that all the time. Like, they... Oh, he killed himself. People always try to make it seem like this guy kills you. Huh? Okay. And these guys... These guys. You can buy stuff from them. There they are. Buy and sell for blood echoes. If you ever need some blood vials, you know, which, you know, you don't run out of very often unless you go on a really long die streak, which can happen. The Arnhem Hunter stuff, I believe this is all the same shit that I just got. I remember, like, I never fucking switched this outfit off, because it looks so cool, and it blocks a lot of physical damage, but I don't know which stuff is better. Yeah, I am. Alright. Yep. Alright then. I don't care. Let's go. Huh? Silencing blank and beckoning bell. Those bells are like, you like call for help and shit, I believe. Alright, here we go. Woohoo! Oh, what the hell? Oh, notes. Let's see. Let's go here. Let's get some more blood echoes and level up a little more. What happened? I had my wireless earbud over here, but I can't fucking find it now. Oh, hey, I didn't even talk to this person, did I? Must be Hunter. No, not here. Oh, yeah? Yeah. Like a really nice guy, you know. This guy that's gonna probably die. Okay. Next. Don't. Okay, it's just a body. Hey, what's up, guy? Okay. So we leveled up 3 times. Let's go for either 6 or 7 level ups before we fight the boss. Oops, I pressed the wrong button. Oh, you know what I just realized? I could have upgraded my shit and I didn't. Boop, boop. Bam! I wonder if I can already upgrade my stuff. I know I don't have very many of those blood things or whatever, but it's pretty early in the game, so I think I probably level it up pretty fast already. What's up, buddy? Let me hit you, please. Thank you. This town's finished! All the time. Oh, buddy, old pal with axe. More friends? That was a bad idea. There you go. Hey, what's up, dude? Let's see. Oh. Well, ouch. Walked right into that, huh? Call me that. Oh, whoa. I'm a ninja. He didn't even see me do that. Bump! Anyways. Here, give me your stuff. Oh, just bullets. Oh my guy. Yeah, it is. I did literally kill everybody in the town, huh? Hey, what's up, other guy? I never really found out what the fuck those shadow things are. Is that a person playing right now? Is that a friend of mine that's playing right now? Like, what? I mean, I doubt it. The only person I think on my friends list that played this game, well, that I know played this game anyways, is my friend Dallas. And I know he beat it, so it'd be weird for him to be playing it. He's not the type of person to do New Game Plus, you know? Neither am I. I don't do that shit. Fuck you. What? Summon? Oh, it could summon the guy. Hello. Ugh. Did I never pick that up? I ever picked up the shit over here? Oh fuck, wrong button. Bro, calm down. Shit, I can use you to fight the boss, huh? Later. Wait, when you die, are you gone? Oh, I used my insight to summon him. Well, make yourself useful. Whoa! It's kind of a beast, to be honest. Whoop. Hey. Hey, don't you do that, young man. What's up, father guy? Alright, fuck it. Calm down, buddy. There you are. A little slow there. Oh god, didn't expect that quick jab. Well, ears about done, huh, buddy? Bro, calm down. Honestly. Okay. 20 blood vials, huh? Well, you're dead. Random guy. Or old hunter. Let's do this shit. Boom. Yup. Oof up. Cannot get grabbed. As I remember, that's bad. He is taking a lot of hits here at the end of his low health. Oh, that was the grab. Okay. Fuck, dude. Get up, get up, get up. Boom! Yes! I did it. First try. Yes. Yes, I am quite happy with that. I was not... God damn it. Once again, pressing the wrong goddamn button to access something. I need to stop playing Ark so goddamn much, man. Triangle and square do everything in that game for, like, inventory stuff, so... The amount of times that I've goddamn wasted my blood vials trying to fucking pick something up. Okay. Yes. First boss completed, though not a mandatory boss, but hey, I'll take it. Alright, cool. Accidentally wasted my fucking insight, though. Though I believe that I did do that when I played this game without a long time ago. Yep, so you could still level up, right? Oh, yep. Oh wait, no, that's right, there we go. Wait, I got more insight from killing him, so I don't gotta worry about having to level up. Oops. Yeah, I'll go with this. Boom. Boom. There we go. Leveled up a couple more times. See ya, bitch. I'll go... I want to do a little bit more grinding before I fight that guy, huh? Not sure. God, it really doesn't, in these fucking games, you know, on Bloodborne and Dark Souls, it really doesn't look like you make any sort of progress when you level up. Like, you put up your health like 5 points and it doesn't look like it moves at all. It's such an unsatisfying game to level up in, but then by the end of the game, you know, like, it's such a dramatic difference, you don't even... Like, it moves so slowly, but by the time it's, like, you notice how much longer it's gotten, it's fucking so much higher than it was in the beginning. What's up, dude? Oops. Well. Oh, wait, got anything for me? I don't know. It's a bad habit to be in this game. That's what'll make you run out of blood vials. Running past enemies before it shows if they have an item or not. You know, in this game it takes fucking 10 years for that item to fucking pop up. Oh fuck. Okay. Oh god, man. This game, the one thing I don't like, I love the whole Victorian feel of the game. I wish it had music though, like the when you're not fighting bosses. I'm not cursed, shut up. Like, it kinda can get a little dull at times because of the lack of any sort of sound. Almost forgot about him. But it's, I understand that. It's like not the type of game they were trying to make. They wanted to make the game like very eerie, very like not exactly scary, but a little bit, you know. But we hope the only things that really scare you in the game are when, you know, things jump from around the corner and grab you and start like sawing off your head or some shit. That is definitely the biggest jump scare I've had in this game before. It was one of those old hunched over ladies fucking sawing off my fucking face when I walked around the corner. Dude, oh my god. Fucking horrifying. I mean, I don't know. Is it scary or is it just a jump scare? Is there a difference? Guess there is. Should I try to kill this guy now? This guy over here? I feel like it's a bad idea. I feel like fighting this guy is a really good way to just get into a horrible loop of dying over and over again. Or is this, there should be some things that say, don't do it. You're probably not ready yet. Okay. Slam down, yep. Oh fuck, dude. I don't know. I had no idea where he was going with that, so... Oh, that's the side. Fuck! Calm down. Oh fuck. Calm down, buddy. Fuck, I don't know... How the fuck do I should I dodge that? Well, come on, stop doing that right when I'm fucking healing, you asshole. Well, whoop. I'll see you later, buddy. Okay, I'll see you now. Come on now, do your swingies. Come on. Okay. Well, fuck, you headbutt me. Alright, you're dead. Okay, cool. Four blood vials. Okay, but there's like an upgrade thing behind him, right? Right here. Let's see what I get. Don't remember. Oh wait, is this literally just pointless? Well fuck. Oh well. I killed him. A little bit of blood vials. Let's see, what's the note? Alright, that's not very nice. I'm gonna find it though. There you go. Shouldn't fat shame the poor guy. He's already fucking dead. The body physics in this game, man. It's so fucking good. Just fucking... Oh. Oh, I tried it. I tried to attack with X. Ugh. God damn it. Oh my god, dude. Good. Let's take care of this gun guy first. Well, pfft, the wall's blocking me. God damn it. Hey, what's up? Oh, that's the wrong guy. Why would it lock me onto that guy? There's a guy standing right in front of me. Why wouldn't it lock me? What the fuck do you mean, game? How is it not locked onto the guy literally standing in front of me? Well, damn it. Are you coming? Fuck you, asshole. Fuck you as well, dog. Oh, I missed. Yeah, just, yeah, thank you for ignoring me until I stabbed you. There you go. Got some bullets for me? Yep. Oh, fuck. Fight the fucking poor little girl's daddy soon. Oh, God, it's so sad, that poor little girl. I feel so bad. It was like my daddy went out, then my mommy went to go find him. Can you go find him for me? I'm like, well, absolutely. Oh, well, there. Oh. What's up, pal? You swing at me? Oh. Oops, missed. Oh, well, don't swing yet. Okay, good. Thank you. There we go. Hey, don't do that. Hey, that's not fair. Whoa! Okay, tree. So, let's all calm down now, okay? Let's just, okay. Hey, what's up, pal? You missed. Ah, you stupid. Oh, shit, I thought he was dead. Okay. Stop swinging. For a second there. Okay, good. Can't break it. Oh, yeah, by the way, I should probably put that on here. Is this, okay. So when I fight him, I just want to go, bim. Yep. Oh, sad. Oh! Oh, so that's how I do that. I was saying that earlier. I was like, oh, I remember all the time accidentally stabbing myself and gaining bullets, but that's how you do it. You press up instead of down when you're trying to switch to the items. Boom, boom. Okay. Oh. Die for these guys. Okay. Stop. Oh! Fuck. Okay. Shit. So where do I go next? Oh, yeah. I go to the place where I got these duds. And I can, go on to fight that guy. I'm gonna go this way, though. Because, if I go this way... Hey, catch! Fuck you! Come on. Try to lock onto the other one. Alright, fuck it. No grabbing. Fuck. Well, fuck. Alright. Ow. Stop. Here he comes. Yep. God damn it. Well, I missed. Damn. Well, fuck. God damn it! There we go. God, I did horrible. There we go. At least they give me a lot of blood vials. Boom, boom. Okay, where the fuck am I going next? To the left or the right here, right? Gotta unlock that area so I can be closer to spawning next to the first boss that you have to fight. There's an item down there. Is it over here? Well, there's a dark area. Creepy ass shit. Oh, I see you! You fuck. Fuck, I missed 1,000 times. Whoa, oh, there's probably a guy watching that item. Yep, there is, I see him. I see you, you fuck. You fucking asshole. Almost ran right for it, dude. I remember what I want to do here, though. Bam. And then I can... How do I... Oh, there. Duh. It's pressing the wrong one. There we go. Who's protecting this? Oh, that guy. Once again, I'm trying to access something's inventory with fucking goddamn triangle. Fuck. When the hunt begins, the healing church left us a fucking minute. Okay. That was just pointless lore. I do not play these games for the lore. I play these games because they're very fun games, and just for the challenge, playing a hard game. This town's finished now that I'm gone. He was a very important, very important part of the town's ecosystem, okay? Without him, like, this town's finished, like you said. Oh, here's that other shortcut. Oh, cool. That's like a very relatable thing, you know? Like, so many people feel that way, where it's like, oh, without me, this place would be fucked. Like, their workplace, they think they're super important. Nope. You're expendable, just like everybody else. There are very few people at any sort of job, or in any, like, city or place that are actually, like, not replaceable. Very easily replaceable, too. Like, you think you're a really hard worker, but trust me, there's a lot of people that are willing, that currently don't have a job, that are willing, at least in the short term, to maybe take even less money than you and work just as hard. They might eventually also see that the place that you're working at is bullshit, and they aren't paying you shit, but, like, you know, when you don't have a job, you get desperate, man. You need a job. What are you gonna do without a job, man? Just fucking be a loser, you know? Shit's rough out here, man. Oh, shit, do they see me? He's walking right towards me. Okay, wait, oh, god. I want to aggro one of them. Come on. Pebble. Go! Got him. Come at me. Other guy, don't notice. Yeah, come on. Okay. Come at me, you fuck. Yeah. Keep going, keep going. Oh, fuck. Oh, I missed. Trying to get a visceral on him. Fuck. I'm choking hard against this guy right now. Okay. Now come up here. I'll feel safe here. Hey! Hey, don't ignore me! Asshole. Trying to turn the other cheek on me? I don't think so. This is a bitter rivalry. Alright, there we go. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, next guy. Come on. Oh, I missed. Fuck. Come on. Can you swing? Actually, that's what I want to do. I want to get him in the back, right? There we go. Come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, he hit me. Fuck. Thought I was gonna dodge him. Fuck. There we go. Oh, fuck. Oops. God damn it. Trying to access things inventory with triangle. God damn you, Ark. Okay. Is this the shortcut? Is this the... No. This is just how you get to that area. Oh, nope. There's a... That's a... That is a shortcut, just a... Shortcut to that place that I've actually already been. What the fuck? Okay. Wait, what the hell? Door's closed. Oh, that's the other side of that door. Yeah. I opened that side. Now I'll open this side. There we go. So I can skip fighting those guys. Okay, cool. What? Who? What happened? Oh, and this is that other side if I were to drop down, right? Yep. Oh, upgrade some shit soon. Is this the closest I can be to that guy? Here's some dogs. Yup. And this is not me being cruel. They break out of these cages. So, oh, there's one. I'm actually not sure if all of them break out, but I know that some of them do, so it's worth not taking the risk. Come at me! Oh, fuck. We had like a samurai clash that just ended in both of us missing. It's pretty fantastic. Oh wow, 3? Nice. Oh, this is where there's a lady in here, right? He's barking at her house, yep. This is like the old lady. Yeah. Any safe places? Don't worry, I'll tell you about one later. When I find it. What? I don't want to go down there. Is there somebody around the corner? No. Okay. I don't trust this. Woohoo! Barrels! Oh god! That would have sucked. Just jump out there. Oh, what the hell? I can get some items, huh? That's cool. I'm gonna clear what's down there first, though. No items? No items? Okay. Just fucking... That's what I call a barrel roll. Ha! Ha ha! Oh, you can leave now if you want. It's fine. God damn it. Oh! Lock on him! Okay, there we go. Swing your shit. One more. Yep. I remember. 4, 5. Okay, cool. I can kill him in one go now. You got my shirt all wet. It's okay. You got red on you. A little bit. Somebody around the corner? No, I could get this. Okay. Oh, there's one of those guys. Is it the only guy in here? No. That's one thing about these games, there's always more guys than you think there is. Hit him with one of these, BAM! Boom, got him. There's one, you fuck. Hiding around the corner until I start hiding, huh? Well, I mean, what the fuck are you doing, dude? There's literally shot right at the wall. It's just fucking wasteful, dude. Alright. Kill this last guy. Maybe last guy. And then go up there and get those items. you fighting me or okay, there we go. Just the one swing? Come on, do your full combo thing. I don't feel safe doing it. Alright, fuck it. 4, 5, okay. Cool. Okay, make sure there's not any more guys. Okay. Okay, I think we're good. Okay. I don't want to fall down there, obviously. That'll be bad. If I fall down to this... If I fall down on that lowest area, I'll definitely die. If I climb up here. Gotta be super careful. Take it nice and slow. I hope I actually do that and, you know, don't do one of my amazing... Aha, I'm getting confident now, so I'm immediately going to fall to my death. Any people that I play games with you... Well, any people that I play games with will tell you that that is 100% accurate. That does happen. I'm, decent at some games, but... You know, sometimes just for the lols, you just gotta, you know, do it for the meme, you know, just or do it for the vine, do it for the vine. I'm a young, hip person, okay, I know how to say it. Don't you fucking question me. I gotta get this shit. What's over here, what the fuck? God damn it, there's always more areas in this game. I wish there was a map. I won't fall for that, right? Huh? Nothing but treasures here. Physical attack is effective. Oh, I gotta knock it down. Hop. Gotta knock it down. Thank you, random note. There we go. Next one. I'm so worried about falling, dude. Fuck. I'm so scared. Ah, don't fall! Don't fall. Luckily, this is one of those games you can just immediately turn around. I'm not playing GTA 5, so the character's not fucking retarded, and you're going to turn around and he's like, whoop! Whoa, God, I just walked right around. So that's a mistake. You fucking don't want to go right out from fucking around a corner without looking. Get fucking your head cut off. Or sawed off. It's a bad guy. Is it a guy? Okay. Hello. Hun? Yeah, apparently. Yeah. Well, it's not my fault, dude. I mean, I actually don't know how I got here, so it might be my fault. Thanks, dude. Hey. Okay. Thanks, bro. For the thing. What did you give me? Awaken anew without losing blood echoes. Oh, that is actually great. That's actually very useful. Okay. Thanks for the items, friend. That'll... I'm sure at some point I will get stuck in a corner somewhere and just get fucked. I have to just fucking kill myself, or now I don't have to. Okay, so how do I get down from here then? Do I just pop down? Well, fuck. Is there a way to get down without a... Oh, here we go, here we go. I just didn't want to be anywhere near the edge there. This will hurt, though, won't it? But I don't think it'll kill me. Oh, look, an item. Okay. Those bodies fall here? No, okay. God damn it, trying to... trying to access inventory with triangle. I'm about to stop playing Ark, okay? God damn it. Those bodies fall down there, right? Yeah, they do. But I think that if I keep going this way, it'll lead to that area, because this game doesn't usually lead you into many dead ends. What the fuck is that sound? Okay. Wall. Okay, good. Oh. Okay, don't feel safe yet. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's that one area. It's that one area where I died. What's up, friend? Calm down, buddy. Calm down. Calm down, please. Okay, there we go. Shit, should've cut. Ow, you fucking asshole! I thought statue was gonna block him. Lock onto him, please. Ow. Fuck! Oh, fuck! getting a little angsty there. Fucking almost jumped it off. Hey! Fuck you, man. What's up? What's up? Stupid ass things. Oh, there's one over there. These, like I said, these enemies, those are the only things that have never killed me in any of the times I've played this game. Oh, shit, pick it up, come on. My boy, yeah, these guys always have bullets. The guys with guns, they like always drop bullets. And then the I wonder if that is, that's how it works. Does everybody have a set item that they drop, or is it like random for some and set for some others? Okay, I'm gonna go drop down there and grab that item and then climb back up here. Let's go. Hopefully this time I don't fuck up dropping down on this item. Look at that, where that one area. I never went back right, did I? Yeah, probably not an important one anyways. Thank you. Actually, if it's some sort of blood shard, I might want to go back for that eventually. Nah, that's probably fine. It's not like I'm trying to upgrade every weapon in the game. I'm pretty much just going to be using my saw cleaver thing here. So I should be all good. Yeah, I'm gonna find this shortcut to the next boss, and then I'm gonna go and level up, and hopefully level up some of my equipment if I have the right stuff. Oh well, shit, there we go. I've gone full circle now. Ah, don't do that. It's not nice. Pebble, useful. I almost jumped off the edge. I mean, that was on purpose. I knew I wouldn't fall. Oh, I tried to grab the ladder with triangle. I'm such a fucking knob. God damn it. I keep forgetting the buttons. Okay, now over here is the shortcut to the next boss. Hello, birdies. Whoa, hey, friends. I have to go ahead and ask you to just die real quick. Yeah, stop doing your whole swingy thing. Just go ahead and do the dying thing, please. Oh no, they're gonna kill me. These things are fucking loud. They will scare the fuck out of you, but they aren't much of a threat. Let's just do this. I don't know. There we go. I didn't try to press triangle to climb that ladder. Improvements. I did think about it though. I was like, triangle. Nope. Fucking stop it. And here, there's the area over there. I want to hit this. Bam. There we go. Now this shortcut is unlocked. So I just gotta run up there. And, okay. Yeah. This area where I killed those two big guys, right? This area? It is. Good. Oh, well, shit, I better go back then. Go level up, and I'm gonna come and fight that fucking guy that actually helped me kill that first boss, since, I used my, I didn't know that it would use one of my insights. I'm not gonna summon those things again. And I already have the music box, so I'm... Oh, wow, shit, I have both shortcuts. Oh, shit, so that'll be fast. Nice. All right, let's do it. Oh, fuck. I don't know what I... See, I never actually fought this boss while using the music box before. Last time, I just fought him. Also, I beat him on my first try. So that... What the fuck? Where the fuck? Where's Doll Lady? The fuck? Oh, there. Almost went past her. Yeah, you need to go get in your fucking spot so I know where you are, okay? Yeah. What the hell? Oh, I accidentally emoted it again. Alright, I'm gonna need a little bit more. Boom. I think that's all I have enough for. Oh, no. Okay, good. Boosh. Like I said, it doesn't look like my health is any higher. But it is, just a teensy tiny bit. Oh, shit. That's it. I need to talk to you. Fucking old guy. This is the place where you do it. Yep. Not repair. I don't really even know why that's there. And your weapons don't get weaker, right? Like, they never, like, break. Prefer weapons using bloodstones. Okay. Obviously, I want to do blood cleaver. Oh, shit, but it also costs blood echoes. Do I have? How many blood echoes? Oh, I got a little bit. Alright, put three of them in that. Boom. Got it. Next one needs five. Oh, I have enough. Oh, I just don't have enough blood echoes. Do I have any of those things? I probably don't have any of those things that give me a little bit of blood echoes, huh? Oh, yes, I do. Nice. Use. Pump. There we go. Fortify. And bam. Okay. Now you 8 of those stones, which I don't have. Okay. Good. So this will do more damage. Alright, good. I just got a decent amount stronger. Now let's go fight that motherfucker. Bam. Central. Ugh. Ah, top hat. Hat worn by hunters who admire formality. Some hunters place an emphasis on form as seen by... Oh, well. We'll never know now, will we? Arcane Haze. Holy Chalice Ritual? Oh, that's one of those, like, dungeons or something, right? Like, you go into those little areas, like caves or some shit. And you just fight shit. I don't know if it actually does anything for... Oh! I got a little bit too used to this place being empty. I can just run past these guys, right? Like they can't get into the little elevator thing. Oh shit! I hope it's still. Hey, what's up, guys? Ignore me. I'm just passing through. You know, hey, it's fine. You know, just Okay, it's open. Good. Bye, pals. Oh, okay, good. They're not chasing me. Hey, we can't do that. That's not fair. Great. Alright. Hey, friends. So. We're not doing it. Gonna do it? Oh, there you go. Well. Am I supposed to hit me here? Well, I'm dead. Fucking motherfucker. Oh, I'm so stupid, dude. Oh, well. But see, we used all of our blood echoes up. So, actually, I'm super smart. So, fuck you. Oh, god damn it, dude. God damn it. That was so stupid. Don't you hate when, like, you die in a game and it's 100% your fault and you just can't blame anything else? I mean, sure, there's a lot of people that will blame something else anyways, but I try not to do that while I stream. Of course, everybody does that sometimes. We all get into shitty moods. Oh, no. Hey, don't come in here. No, don't sleep. You just stay over there. There you go. I look forward and he's fucking running after me, screaming bloody murder. Oh. Let's go. God damn it. Let's go. Yep, got my 400 blood echoes back. Whoa, hey, watch out. Yes. Did they all die? Well, that's rare. I remember doing this thing lots of times, and almost always there was one guy left. Oh, satisfying. Okay. Some shield fire guys. Come at me. Not you. Him. There you go. Yeah, come on. I need you a little bit away from that other guy. Just because it's really annoying to fight two of you at once. Oh, well, okay. Oh, I missed. Come on, do a thing. I missed. Fuck. Alright, don't. Hey, no doing your little quick shit, okay? It's not fair. Oh, you're dead. Well, I am doing a lot more damage. That was fucking. That was savage. Just let his fucking body drop on me like a fucking boss. What's up, guy? Okay. It's fucking statues, man. What the fuck do you think's gonna happen to your fucking village when you make statues like this? Like, of course you're gonna become cursed and all die and turn into monsters. What the fuck is this? Don't even remember what the hell this is. Ooh. I recognize that sound, though. Hello, Mr. Piggy Piggy. Will you turn around and fuck me up? You will. Peace out, Mr. Piggy Piggy. Alright, Jesus Christ, calm down. I was just saying hi, okay? God. Piggy does not like neighbors. Oh, I guess all of those things can just be Miss Piggy, huh? Get a Kermit the Frog suit on, get freaky with those pigs. Fear superior being. Oh, what is that, one of the, is that one of the, like, notes for, like, boss ahead? Visceral attacks. Well, yeah, of course you can do a visceral attack on these guys. It's the best way to kill anything. Can't hit me when I'm visceral attacking somebody, aha. What's I'm gonna do? I'm gonna de-aggro you, and I'm gonna do the same thing to you. Ah! Fuck, or I'm gonna let you hit me a couple times. Yeah, no, that was my plan all along, as I said it was. Damn, these things are fast. They're still right behind me, huh? Jesus. Well, I guess I'm not gonna do that to you. Oh, wait, yeah, I just kill you easily. What the fuck? Yeah, I get fucked. Alright. Boss. Boss time, because I don't think there's anybody else. Use this tiny music box. Then bring that poor little girl her mommy's scarf. Damn it, man, that shit makes me so sad. Poor little girl. Item is effective. Oh, yeah, the music box. Okay. Here we go. You're in the know, right? Fear a beast. Beware of close range fight. Okay. No mercy for the ailing. Well, you're not wrong. Let's go, guy who's chopping up his wife because you're a freak. What? Jesus, dude. It's literally your wife that you're doing that to right now. And I'm going to play this music box so you can... Oh, wait, no, that wasn't her. But he did just kill her. I'm telling you, it totally happened. Jesus. Come on, man. We became such good allies. We fought together to fight the beast, whatever. Nah. All right, calm down. Oh, there you are. I don't wanna... Actually, I can just do that over and over? Nope, nope, nope. Oh, I can. Nice. Damn. That's kind of fucked. That makes this fight a lot easier, huh? Oh, it probably doesn't work on you now, though, huh? Come at me! Please don't unlock on him. Calm down. Fuck, I thought I fucking stunned him, but I didn't. I listened for that telltale sign that I did. Fuck, dude. Fuck, no. No, calm down. Come on, buddy. No, pale, pale. Remember the good times. Remember the, fuck. Ah! I'm not. You calm down. No! No. Nope. Stop! Alright. Okay. I am calm. I think I didn't freak out there. Oh, fuck. I'm healing way too early. God damn it, dude. God damn it. God damn it. He can hit me when I'm down. That's not fair. What the fuck? I can't. Well. Oh, well. To be fair, though. That's not fair. How come he can hit me while I'm down? Come on. Oh, well. At least I got the shortcut. Bum 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 bum. Okay, there we go. Hey, what's up, pal? Remember me? I wonder if they keep their memories. I wonder if they know, like, after you've killed them like 1,000 fucking times, if they're like, I fucking hate this. I hate that guy. He kills me all the time. And he just, like, respawns me and kills me again and again and again. Why do you gotta put a note right in front of it? Like, what do you want? Reeks of lever. Foul. Foul, I say. Alright. I got the tiny music box on. I still have 20 blood vials. Here, aggro. All right, very good. Hey, and boom. Bye bye. Hey, you're the one that you guys did it to yourself, you cursed beast. Wasn't me. It wasn't me. I didn't throw the fireball. It wasn't me. It was that guy. It wasn't me. Hey, what's up, friends? What's up, other friends? Okay. Okay, traverse nightmare fog. Let's do this. Where's my blood vials? Oh, there they are. Oh god, you're already transforming? Hit you like 4 times, dude. Fuck. You stop getting caught by that. Oh, well, god damn it, I didn't expect that last one. Alright, come on, game, please. Check. Oh, it does affect him. All right. Fuck. Well, god damn it. Okay. Well, fuck. Well, fuck. Oh, he killed me! Fuck! I just wasn't paying attention to my health that time. I wonder if the music box only affects him a certain amount of times. So I'll just... Why'd he transform so fucking fast, though? I'm confused about that. I remember he, like, always transforms at, like, half health, I thought. Or maybe, like, it's just because I use the music box so much? Wonder. Here, I'll do this fight a different way this time. I'm going to fight him when he's a normal hunter until he's low. And then he transforms, hopefully after he transforms, and then I'll use the music box. Maybe then. I feel like one of these times he's just going to keep walking up here until he gets inside. You stay your asses over there, okay? You're not invited. Yeah, that's right. Oh, man. See, that's what I mean. Bosses in this game are like, or in this game are like that though. The first time I ever fought him, beat him the first try. Go up against him while you're streaming. He kills you multiple times. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. Bye-bye. That shit is funny every time, dude. Oh, yep, see one of them lived. You probably should have, like, just been like, alright, yep, you can go by. You're good, dude. And I would have been like, alright. I'm by myself now. What's up, guys? It's really easy to run past enemies in this game. I guess they made it that way for a reason, though, since, you know, you'll be doing this a lot. Going back! Well, shit, he hit me immediately. Okay. Oh, well. It started to let me stun him with my attacks, then it was like, nah. Hey, asshole. Stop fucking doing that! What the hell? Do you have a pistol or a shotgun? What the fuck? Oh, stop fucking doing that, asshole. Honestly. There we go. Got him! Shit. Ah, stop! How come they don't run out of bullets? Oh, see, what the hell? Yeah, see, now he's way low now. What the fuck? Stop that. Shit, okay, there it goes. Come on, game camera, please. Alright, come on now. Alright, game. Come on. What the fuck? There he goes. Kill him! Yes! Fuck you, bitch! Yes! Got him! Very satisfying. Nice. See, that's what makes this game good, right there. It's just being able to, like, die, and then finally get that boss, and such a fucking satisfying feeling, man. It's great. Light the lamp. Boom! Alright, now I gotta find this thing. Where is it? It's like a scarf. Something around here, I believe. Oh, I can't destroy those. I thought I would be able to because he does. I guess that makes sense. I'm not a huge monster thing. Or am I? Okay, there's a. There it is. I think. Yep, there she. There's the lady. That poor little girl. Like, come on, man. Game. Oh. Yeah! They actually emoted. What the hell? Yeah. Look at that shit. Oops. Oh. So what about walking forward? Oh, it's the cheer. Okay. Okay. Who's that little girl? I gotta bring her. I'm gonna bring her this brooch. I got that thing from that body. Yeah, I did. Okay, good. Hey, guys. Gotta put up my stamina, dude. Ugh. So, slow progress. Slow progress. I guess that's the same meaning, but slow process this game. You know, leveling up. God, dude. It is nice when your fucking endurance is nice and high and you can run for really far distance without having to worry about stopping. But here, if you're not careful, you end up running out of stamina like right here. And then fucking not be able to run away for a second while these guys try to punch you with their stone fists. Okay, so what's next? Okay, we're gonna go find this little girl. That's not her. She's over here. I remember. Shortcut! What's up, random guy? Boop. Peace out. Hey, guys. Hey, what's up? Hey, friend. Hey, that's not very nice. Missed. Learn how to aim, idiot. Whoop. Ah, saw that coming. Dodged. That would've been funny if you would've hit me though. Learn how to aim, idiot. Ow! This would've been great, dude. I did light the lamp after I beat him. Yes, I did. Fuck. I'll come inside and I'll protect you forever. No, no. Oh. It's so sad. Fuck. Oh, no, stop. No, stop accidentally emoting. You fucking, damn it. Oh, man, that's so sad. Sucks, man. There's no happy endings in this game. None. Except for the one where I watched this game on a YouTube channel. I don't want to give away any spoilers. Hey, what's up, man? Hey! Oh, that just wasn't nice. Okay. What the hell? Oh, I went this way. I'm not flea ridden. What's up? These guys don't have a great, like. They were. Oh, fuck. I can't help but feel like these guys weren't trained in how to use these weapons. I don't know. Might just be me. Yeah, let's go. Level up, like, one more time. Ugh. So sad. Okay. So. Blood echoes. Damn, I don't have many blood vials, dude. By the way, I see there's somebody here watching. So, the theme of this character is 90s emo kid, right? As you can see in the top left there. I tried to make him as look as much like a 90s emo kid as I could. Made him very skinny, as pale as possible. Red contacts, hair covering up one of his eyes, you know. So, yeah, so he's obviously dreamy, you know. He's incredibly good looking. Okay, level up once. That's it, right? Yeah, that's all I got. That's all I can do. I definitely don't think that I have enough of those stones to level up my weapon again, but we can see. Hey, look, wheelchair guy is missing. 45? Nope, can't do it. I'll just wait until I level and until I'm no longer using those stones to upgrade this. Oh yeah, what is that? What is that? How do I do that? How do I do the thing where I like add a thing? Oh, what the hell? Oh, cool, storage. Nice. Save those things for when I want to, when I randomly use up all my blood echoes for leveling up and forget that I want to upgrade my weapon, like, which will happen a lot. God, why do people always want to kill themselves here? It's so dumb. Want to kill yourself, might as well do it out here. Where the beautiful flowers are. Look at that flower field. Okay. Okay, well, we killed two bosses. Oh yeah, as you can see, I got the hair cover in the one eye. Let's get a good look at this character. Oh, you can see the red eye for the context. God, these clothes are so cool looking though. My inner edgelord is pleased by these clothes. Look at that. Okay. But that's, I'm gonna end the stream of Bloodborne here. For today. And we'll be doing one more stream, today. I'm gonna take about an hour break, and then I'm going to jump on... I haven't actually decided. I might download a game. We'll see what I feel like doing. But yeah. Whoever is watching, if you want to come back at about 6:30-ish, I'll be back online playing another game, you know, being hilarious and sexy as always, you know, it's clearly, it's me. Definitely what describes me, don't question it, okay? And, yeah. We have a YouTube channel, Facebook, all that garbage, whatever. Like, comment, and subscribe, smash that like. No. Not gonna say that. Okay, bye bye. This is here and end.